Welcome back, YouTubers, brothers, sisters. Let me first just say thank you for the support of this channel. Thank you for coming to hear God's Word being spoken. I hope that as you read it with me, that you're contemplating, meditating, you're taking it with you throughout the day with you. I'm trying to hear what God has to say for us and trying to apply it to our lives through our daily walk with Christ. When we take up our cross and we go out through life, we try to be obedient to God. With that said, thank you. And now we're going to jump in to our daily reading, 1 Corinthians chapter 5. It is actually reported that there is sexual immorality among you, and of a kind that does not occur even among pagans. A man has his father's wife, and you are proud? Shouldn't you rather have been filled with grief and have put out of your fellowship the man who did this? Even though I am not physically present, I am with you in spirit, and I have already passed judgment on the one who did this, just as if I were present. When you are assembled in the name of our Lord Jesus, and I am with you in spirit, and the power of our Lord Jesus is present, hand this man over to Satan, so that the sinful nature may be destroyed, and his spirit saved on the day of the Lord. Your boasting is not good. Don't you know that a little yeast works through the whole batch of dough? Get rid of the old yeast, that you may be a new batch without yeast, as you really are. For Christ our Passover lamb has been sacrificed. Therefore, let us keep the festival, not with the old yeast, the yeast of malice and wickedness, but with bread without yeast, the bread of sincerity and truth. I have written you in my letter not to associate with sexual immoral people, not at all meaning the people of this world who are immoral, or the greedy and swindlers, or idolaters. In that case, you would have to leave this world. But now I am writing you that you must not associate with anyone who calls himself a brother, but is sexually immoral or greedy, an idolater or a slanderer, a drunkard or a swindler. With such a man, do not even eat. What business is it of mine to judge those outside of the church? Are you not to judge those inside? God will judge those outside. Expel the wicked man from among you. God bless you today. Go out. Listen to God. Pray to God. Contemplate. Be obedient. Until next time, God bless. Take care.